Lord Griffith! Lord Griffith, what are you doing out tonight? It's so cold and you're all wet.
Good evening, my princess. Excuse my asking, but would you allow me to enter your chamber?
What?
If someone were to see us like this, it might affect my lady's reputation.
Oh, of course.
Sometimes I question myself, and sometimes I don't feel the same. You tell me you're going to leave me again, but have things gonna only ruin my reputation. Things that I find that I don't understand. In life, you're in case you as dead. You're trapped down these dungeons, these castles. I'm sure that the whole town hates me. Like you don't listen to me, and sometimes just want to end it all. Seems like you don't listen to me, and sometimes just want to end it all. Something wrong with me to say so, so I can continue.
Good evening. Excuse my asking, would you allow me to enter your chamber?
What?
If someone were to see us like this, it might affect my lady's reputation.
Sorry, I let you down. King, my friends don't let me down. I left you and betray you. My dream was crushed on me. Why am I even here? Trapped in this dungeon. I really thought it was dream. Thought I'd will be free. You brought me down here to a night. Go all the way. I had reinforcements. This is my little dream. My castle, my army, my soldiers, my castle, my horses, my friends. Na 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 na.
Thank you.
Commoner by blood! He's a commoner to the end! After all the times I favored you, this is how you repay me! It's over for you and your hawks! You hear me? Come here, torturer!
Yes, your majesty.
I want you to do your worst to this prisoner. He has committed the gravest sin against Midland.
Are you sure, sire?
Whatever you do, make sure he stays alive. As part of his penance, he will be forced to face the consequence of his crime for as long as he can draw breath.
Of course.